I think the quality education aspect has to be redefined, first of all, because the education quality, we are basically, it is quite problematic, because this, we are comparing our quality of education with the Western, the framework that we are using. And the second thing is, when we are talking about quality education, we need to look at our own values, own principles, and our own education systems, traditional education systems, while preparing our children able to compete in the world. So the main thing is, the main message is, we need to teach our children about our based values, our roots, and then gradually enable them to compete with the rest of the world and cooperate with the region. So one of the things that when I want to highlight is the quality of education should include the values, human values, that we inculcate in the mind of children, not only the competition. Before inculcating quality, before inculcating the values of cooperation and human cooperation, if we provide them the knowledge of competition, then there will be more competition, and the children would be actually leading towards more, the conflicting mindset. So that's my point.